you know, the thing about the Grand Canyon is the way it changes under every light. You got to see it at sunrise, at sunset, with a storm over it. Thing to do, Beaver, is to look at it first from the Harvey house, then go on up to the Hopi house, and then you...
Says here he's only going to be there for 40 minutes.
You mean they only give him 40 minutes for the Grand Canyon?
Yeah, I guess I'm going to have to do a lot of running on this trip.